Nile Rodgers liked my Police and Thieves cover, and he wanted something similar for CHIC. He brought the band up to my apartment, which was on the 47th floor of a building, just around the corner from Studio 54, where that night CHIC's music would be played. One by one, Niles arranged each of the members of the band just as he wanted them to appear on the cover. While I made sketches for the art, Tony Thompson, his great friend Bernard Edwards, then Alpha, Lucy, and Nile himself.